June 2, 2017, Social Forestry Day. College of Natural Resources, CNR, celebrated Social Forestry Day by planting trees in college campus to mark our beloved king, His Majesty, Jigme, Singye, Wangchuk's golden rind. CNR, in celebration of Social Forestry Day 2017, had gathered in college campus with 500 student participants, consisting of lecturers, head of department, and deans, to revive the greenery of the area and to support mission of nation's target for forest cover. Today, our forest area are under great pressure from various aspects such as forest fire, human-induced environment impacts, urbanization, soil erosion, and many other factors, which gives tremendous pressure on forested areas and shrubs. A total of 742 saplings were planted on college campus, 592 saplings in upper hostel, 150 saplings in arboretum, that is below new dining hall, and 50 bamboo culm in slopes of CNR's leased farm, along with students prepared nursery bed there to initiate commercial bamboo cultivation in Lovesa. On this very auspicious day, we CNR family would like to wish His Majesty the Happy Coronation Day and offer communal prayer for long life of fourth Dragon King. We urge all people of Bhutan to be mindful of our sacred responsibility to plant trees. We believe the Social Forestry Day was a successful event to make students realize the appreciation and love for our lifelong giving forest.